What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your Minecraft launcher is not downloading or installing correctly on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, open up your Microsoft Store application. Here, click on your profile icon on the top right and select Sign Out. You can then proceed to sign back in to make sure that there is no current issues with your account and that you're using a reliable network connection. When this is done, you should make sure to disable your VPN connection for the time being to see if it caused the download or install problem for the Minecraft launcher. You can then proceed to start your Minecraft launcher or select to re-download it from the Microsoft Store to see if this fixed your problem. If the problem persists, then open up your Windows settings. Here, under Time and Language, select Date and Time. Make sure that the Set the Time Automatically option is enabled. This will prevent any install problems if your time setting is out of sync. Under Related Links, click on Language and Region. Here, in the Country or Region section, ensure yourself that the correct country is selected. If the problem persists, then you should reset your Windows Store settings as they can cause installation issues. While in your Windows settings, navigate to Apps, Installed Apps, and here look up Microsoft Store. Click on the burger menu for the Microsoft Store and select Advanced Options. From here, scroll down and click on Repair, which will take a moment to repair the application, and then click on Reset, which will delete the application's data, and it will require you to log back into your account before proceeding to install the Minecraft launcher. Next, ensure yourself that you have enough storage left on a drive where you wish to install Minecraft on. To do this, simply search for storage in your settings window. In your storage settings, you can see information about your overall storage utilization, used storage for installed apps, temporary files, and so on. The easiest way to free up some storage and fix potential install issues is to completely delete your temporary files. Click on Temporary Files and make sure to remove the files. These are files saved by your applications, which should be deleted from time to time. If the problem persists, then this issue is most likely related to your current Windows version. Still in your Windows settings, navigate to the Windows Update tab. Here, make sure to download and install the most recent update before restarting your PC. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.